Hello everyone. This is Bright Cloud Voice, ASMR. Thank you for joining me this evening. I'm going to offer you some gentle sounds and gentle scriptures to help you relax and enter into blissful sleep. Please consider liking and subscribing. It would be very much appreciated. Well, let's get started with Revelation 19:6. Then I heard what sounded like a great multitude, like a roar of rushing waters, and like loud peals of thunder shouting, "Hallelujah! For our Lord God Almighty reigns." Psalm 18:16. He reached down from on high and took a hold of me. He drew me out of the deep waters. Psalm 23:2. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. Psalm 24:2. For he founded it on the seas and established it on the waters. Psalm 29:3. The voice of the Lord is over the waters. The God of glory thunders. The Lord thunders over the mighty waters. Psalm 32:6. Therefore, let all the faithful pray to you while you may be found. Surely the rising of the mighty waters will not reach them. I hope you enjoyed those water scriptures. Now, how about some gentle scriptures? Proverbs 15:1. A gentle answer turns away wrath, but a harsh word stirs up anger. The tongue of the wise adorns knowledge, but the mouth of the fool gushes folly. 1 Kings 19:12. After the earthquake came a fire, and after the fire came a gentle whisper. Proverbs 25:15. Through patience, a ruler can be persuaded, and a gentle tongue can break a bone. Matthew 11:29. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. Matthew 21:5. Say to the daughter Zion, "See, your king comes to you, gentle, and riding on a donkey, and on a colt, the foal of a donkey." Acts 27:13. When a gentle south wind began to blow, they saw their opportunity. So they weighed anchor, and sailed along the shore of Crete. 1 Corinthians 4:21. What do you prefer? Shall I come to you with a rod of discipline, or shall I come in love with a gentle spirit? Galatians 5:23. Gentleness and self-control. Against such things there is no law. Philippians 4:5. Let your gentleness be evident to all. The Lord is near. Colossians 3:12. Therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. 1 Timothy 6:11. But you, man of God, flee from all this and pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, endurance, and gentleness. Titus 3:2. To slander no one, to be peaceable and considerate, and always be gentle toward everyone. 1 Peter 3:4. But in your hearts, revere Christ as Lord. Always be prepared to give an answer to everyone who asks you to give the reason for the hope that you have. But do this with gentleness and respect. Thank you for listening. I'm going to give you a nice long countdown to blissful sleep. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 43, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14.